Still fairly comfortable out there this afternoon, but the humidity really ratchets it up later on this evening, while the temperatures themselves today statewide will be in the 80s with sunshine and quite a few clouds building in from the west. So mostly sunny to partly sunny through the afternoon. Small chance of a shower late in the day and into this evening. 82 to 88 will be the range today with the sea breeze at the coastline. Dew points will continue to slowly climb above 60 later on this afternoon, and they'll be in the 60s tonight, which means temperatures aren't going to fall that much overnight. We'll be in the 60s to lower range of the 70s. Upper 70s to mid 80s for highs on your Wednesday, and it will come with the risk of some showers and storms in the afternoon. Some of those storms could have some locally heavy rain with them due to the elevated humidity that we'll have out there. And then a lingering front and the remnants of Barry passing to our south could mean some shower activity around during the day Thursday. Onshore wind will likely keep it cooler Thursday, but once we get beyond that, the humidity and that lingers around, and temperatures in the low and mid 90s going to make for a steamy weekend.